Hello and welcome back to American Conquest, the French Campaign, France 5, Oswego and William Henry. You are in command of two forts. Your task is either to destroy or capture British forts, Oswego and William Henry. Oh dear.
1755 was a year of war in North America. Britain and France strengthened their borders, carried out operations into stretches of the so-called no man's land, and prepared bridgeheads for future advances. From 1755 to early 1756, the French had the advantage. They transported over 8 battalions of regular troops and hundreds of recruits to Canada. They would have sent more if Britain hadn't begun its unrestricted naval warfare against the French ships approaching the shores of North America or traveling from Canada to France in the summer of 1755. Thus, on June 7th, for example, a transport squadron was suddenly attacked by the British flotilla. In response, the Native Americans, allied with France, began to raid British frontier settlements in the fall of 1755. The farmers in West Virginia suffered most. The fort garrisons were assigned to protect them, but there was little they could do. All in all, this war caused significant damage to Britain. It became absolutely necessary to either annihilate or achieve reconciliation with the scalp-hunting Native Americans.
Now that I think about it, even this description of this mission sounds a bit similar to, I think, maybe the last mission of the British campaign. Okay, the time for decisive action has come. The French army has enough forces to stage an offensive assault. If you capture the British forts of Oswego and William Henry, it would mean the end of the British reign in the Ontario Lake area. This will also put an end to their illegal claims for our territories. Destroy the two British fortresses. Demolish all settlements. Right. Peasants, get in there before we get attacked or something. Ooh, natives. Bad natives? Good natives. Our friends. Okay. Okay, you guys go in there, you go in there, you go in there. Again, make a bunch of people, and you guys go in there. No! Hey, reinforcements! Hey, this mission even seems the same as the last one in the British campaign, because if you're gonna keep getting these reinforcements. Like last time in that other mission, we just kept on receiving reinforcements after reinforcements. Which was very good, I don't want to complain, and I'm not going to. Shoot them up. Boom. Bombard. Okay. Yeah, go chop some wood. Attack. Alright. Yeah, let's go do a little bit of exploring. Now that I think about it, this map might look a bit similar. I don't know. There was a Native American tribe here. We are getting more reinforcements. That's funny. Yeah, come here. Forget about these animals. Yeah, look at that. There is a Native American village here. So this is indeed like a copy-paste mission, just on the other side, from the other side of the war, whatever. Destroy them. So this mission should be easy as well, because we're just gonna keep on getting these constant reinforcements. Yeah, I actually like this, although I'm confused now, which side did win in this particular, like in these particular battles. Because what I thought these missions would be, you know, like France and America and Britain fighting in like North America, in the actual American states that are like modern states now, and then British prevailing. And then the French campaign would be the opposite, like it would be in Canada, you know, fighting I should build some stuff. Fighting, like, you know, in Canada, because lots of, whatchamacallit, there's another village there. Lots of places in Canada are like French speaking because, you know, the French colonies. And I think, was it. Not. What's that place called in America? New Orleans, I think, right? Or New Orleans. That one, I think, is it has lots of French people there as well. So, yeah. I figured that these campaigns would be, you know, the British one would be mostly in just America, and then the French one would be mostly in Canada. And then we win because, you know, historically that's how it happened. But now, because these campaigns are kind of interlinked, I'm a bit confused. I don't know what's happening. Who should I trust? Shoot them up. Get on there, get on the high ground. Okay. And yeah, I guess I should start making people. Yeah, we have a bunch of villagers here. Let's just make a bunch of troops. Sure. And we can upgrade them too. Ooh, actually, we have been neglecting the food reinforcements. Yeah, look at that. Look how much food we have left. That's not good. Let's build a farm there. And let's build a farm here as well. A mill, that is. Here, sure. And, yeah, okay, we can send these guys here. And, other than the mill, what else? Oh, yeah, the mines. I saw some gold mines. Yeah, there's one there. And, oops. Because it was this mission, actually, where I, lost a lot of my troops, majority of my troops, because I ran out of gold and yeah, I lost my troops went into mutiny, which was scary. Yeah, let's upgrade these a little bit. Sure, why not? Let's upgrade these farms too. Let's get that food going. Alright, since we have a bunch of natives now, let's use them. Use them and destroy the forts. There's some natives there, but let's just ignore them. So I think... I know there's one fort there. I don't know where would the other fort be. Because... we only had to... I think we only had one fort, right? I don't know. Okay. Oh, hey, there's one. Nice. Yeah, burn. I want to see fires. Okay, they're not shooting. Coal for whatever, sure. Okay. So that's one fort. It's burning now. Don't repair it, guys. Is that all? What do you need to do? Oh, all of the settlements, okay. And I remember in the previous, in that other mission, the British mission, we actually had to find every single unit, like enemy unit, to win the mission, so that was pretty bad, but whatever. Need more food. Why are you guys here? I'll send you guys that way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, now these guys are being sent this way. That's new. Okay. Yeah, send you guys there, send you guys there. And of course, more gold, because gold is important. And... Oh! You know what? Ignore these guys if you can. Wait, never mind. These guys are going crazy. Yes! Destroy that. You can do it! You can do it! You can do it! Keep shooting. Oh, it's burning. Nice. Yeah, I think these guys are stuck. I'm supposed to get them, but they just got stuck. Oh well, whatever. As long as the forts are destroyed, which they are, we should be good. Now what we need is just build up our own army, and we'll be happy. Let's get some of these guys here. Yeah, I'll keep some cavalry here, because it seems like these guys just move in next to my fort, which is a bit scary. But it's not that scary. Because this mission seems quite easy. Alright. Since we upgraded that mine there, let's upgrade these ones too. And this one. And, can we? Nope. Okay. Hey, what you guys doing? Sure, go in there. Alright, you in there. You in there. We don't need any more peasants. We're good. Alright, yeah. I guess just get more food, because food is important. Yeah, you guys, I don't need any more of you. Half of you go chop some wood, the other half more food, because food is good. Okay, let's start doing something. Yeah, creation speed, sure. Hey, I can finally build this now. Oh, I want some more Native Americans, come on, come here. It would be nice to make some cannons. Let's start making some of these guys. What else can we do? What else? Cavalry, sure. Iron, coal. We're not getting any guys to offer us trade either. I think as they're supposed to come from there, but they're just going all crazy. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Ooh, you know what we could do? Can I make some more? No, okay. I will do... You know what? Nah. I don't want to take away my defenses, but I'll use this cavalry to just go a little bit exploring, just to see what we need to do. I know there's a little bit of the settlements left, because we killed the... We destroyed the forts, but we didn't destroy the other houses and what have you, dwellings. Destroy them. Yeah, you guys get closer as well. Good stuff, good stuff. Peasants. Okay, now this is scary. I will send these guys to shoot them up while you guys just go more exploring. And hopefully we can... Yeah, we made a cannon. Okay, forget about these guys. You guys go here. Oh yeah, you can kill these guys. No, not the animals. Kill these guys. And then you... the cannon can go pew pew this. Yeah. Kill them all. Natives are so easy to kill, man. Okay, you can push forward. Get closer. Ooh, okay, no. Let's send our line infantry here. Shoot them up. Oh, you're not doing so good. Where's the cannon? What are you doing? Go shoot this. Is it too far for you? Okay. In that case, let's send 18 guys here. You go there. Let's make a very tiny formation. Shoot them up. Alright. Yeah, good, good. Oh, there's more! I didn't finish them all. No, I want more natives. I have a few natives. Let's use these guys. Oh my goodness, look how many they created. And they're just making more. Okay. No, don't run away. Okay, maybe it's enough now? Ooh, you know what? What are you guys doing? Food. We cannot afford any of that, oh dear. Okay, I'll recursion speed, sure. No, run back, go away. Yeah, this is not working out as well as the other one. Just purely because the AI glitched out. They're not giving me any more guys. But you know what? Let's try capturing these buildings instead. Maybe we can do that. Are you bombarding? Where are you? Okay, you are bombarding. Not doing a great job, but still, whatever. Good stuff. Yeah, okay, let's send you guys this way. And cavalry. How about I want the musketeers or what have you. How are they called, by the way? Are they still fusiliers? Yeah, fusilier. Ooh, where's the guys? Yeah. Go around and capture that building. Because, oh my god, look how many they made. That's way too much. And they're just standing there. They're not even attacking their own buildings. Yeah, go in there. No, through here. And there. Nice. Now we can finish them all. Easy peasy. Okay. Keep on making these guys. Do we have a blacksmith by any chance? We do. Ooh, okay, gold. And we almost have enough. Okay. Ah, rate of fire. Come on, bombard them. Where are you? I should make another. Oh, finally. I'll make another cannon. I can't because iron? Yeah, okay. Yeah, destroy that. And oh, we're destroying their church instead. Or something. Okay. Construction speed, cost, whatever. All we need is coal, really. Well, coal and iron, we need everything. Isn't there an upgrade that lets us... Let's see, dwellings. Oh, here, maybe. Doesn't creation speed. There should be a building that lets us upgrade our mines a little bit. Doesn't seem to be here though. Yeah, we mostly just need coal, which we don't have, and then we cannot send more guys that way. Do we have any more mines here? Coal. I guess we can do something. We can... Yeah, just 1500 gold. That's not too bad. Okay, where's my cannon? Go shoot that. And I'll send some guys this way. Just because I'm afraid that they're gonna destroy my cannon or something. Hey, let's build another one. And let's send everyone here. Alright, yeah, so... yeah, there's no more mines, apparently. Alright then. Okay. Yeah, sure. Let's make some of these guys too. Where's our cannon? There, okay. Don't shoot those animals. Nice, finally. Yeah, as long as all the buildings are destroyed, then you can just get a bunch of cavalry to clear out all of these guys. Melee mode. Nice. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that actually. Upgrade them a little bit. Peasants. Yeah, we have 11 guys here. Are these the same guys that I was sending to destroy that native. Those native buildings, and then maybe it was too far for them or something? Alright. Destroy that, and then another guy, come here, get closer. Actually, even you, shoot, okay, and now get closer. Oh no, they killed our scouts. Let's, can I do no disable attack? Yeah, just stand around there so I can see the map. No, go away. Oh my goodness. Never mind. Okay, fine. Let's just make like 100 of them. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Oh, the other cannon's already here. Okay. Ooh, we have a lot of guys here, but we want more of these. Because I want to do a little bit of scouting. Ooh, there's a coal. Hey, I got that upgrade, but they're not showing me on the map where all this crap is. Okay. Shoot anyone you see. Bit closer, a bit more. Yes, okay. Cannons. Where's the other one? Don't shoot my guys. Oops, there. Yeah, destroy that church. Oh, they're making a bunch of peasants. Okay, yeah, I do want you to destroy those dwellings. Because otherwise, it's just gonna get overcrowded with peasants, like with those natives. Alright. Still a bit of exploring here as well. Because yeah, we could just send a bunch of these guys... Oh no! To, capture those buildings. Yeah, you... All of you, just go kill them. Okay. Get closer. Okay, get closer too. What are they attacking with fists? I'm just capturing them. Awesome. Destroy! Yes, stay there. While you attack that. You. That. Any upgrades? No. Okay. Yeah, you know what? Let's just shoot these guys up. Come on. Should be easy. Yeah. Cool. And since we have a bunch of cavalry here somewhere, let's go help out. And let's go kill this guy. Kill this, destroy this building. Okay, that's empty. Good stuff, good stuff. Yeah, you guys, destroy that. Over there, destroy that. Yeah, they're making peasants again. No, that's not good. Burn that one. See how easy it is with the natives? It's just so damn easy. Burn, burn. Nice. Yeah, and remove away these guys. Easy peasy. Well, I guess we can capture this. What, they can make peasants from this? That's still not fair, what the hell? Destroy. Yeah, let's just get in there, man. You know what, since these cannons are totally useless, let's just try capturing. Oh, actually they are not useless, they did destroy everything except for this one dwelling. Oh, you guys go in there, capture that mine. You guys come here and forget about these guys, whatever, whatever. Just make me a bunch of cavalry. Okay, we'll capture that. Good stuff. Yeah, let's come here. Go back in there. And then... You guys go. Go. Get in there, just melee. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot about these guys. Go, attack, melee. Yeah, I forgot about these guys, let's just go here. might as well capture this this mine there. Good stuff. Oh yeah. Now it's gonna be easy. And it's ours. Nice. Oh, there's one more building. Can I go in? No. Okay. Hey, yeah, we can. With these guys. Capture that. Oh, more. Hey! Decisive defeat. Nice. Not for us, of course, for the British. And I think that concludes the French campaign then, because it seems like exactly the same mission as the British one.
The 7 Years' War ended in 1762. As a result of the long battles, the French had lost Canada for good.
What?
The last attempt to recapture the French colonies was made in summer 1762. A French squadron landed on the island of Newfoundland and was easily able to occupy St. John's, the island's most important city. However, by early September, the English had managed to gather their troops there and force the French to surrender.
Okay, so that answers my previous question. This is not canon then. Because the British did win. Oh well, that's sad. At least we got to play as the enemy. Anyway, this is the end of the French campaign, and the next one I think will be the NATO-American one, I guess. We'll see. Okay. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.